Lucius, I need the Batpod. Is it still in the garage nearby?
It is. Sending coordinates now.
Good. I'm tapping into the traffic cam system to keep an eye on these guys. Lucius, they went to a subway station. I'm going after them. She's good. She must have cut the power to the train before bolting. She timed that well. If I can reroute enough power from those junction boxes, I might be able to get that train out of the way.
What do you think Bane is gonna do to you when I tell him that you let her escape? Me! She ran right in front of you! By the time I saw her, it was too late!
You better hope she doesn't interfere with the operation.
Do you think Batman's gonna show up?
Go.
That thing's gonna burn. I can't wait. I got this!
Somebody's here!
Snipers. I need to take out the lights before I deal with these men.
Gonna burn. I can't wait.
Two more to go.
Batman's gonna show up.
Could you turn off the lights?
You won't leave this place, Batman.
You two, light up some of those barrels.
No, this is the day.
to find another way. I won't stand a chance head on.
Concerns me. I recently stockpiled all military projects and weapons in applied sciences to prevent them from falling into the wrong hands. As you know, there's a service tunnel that runs beneath applied sciences. You don't think...
I don't know, but I'm going after them.
The guest.
So, the rumors were true. Gotham's most wanted has risen from the shadows.